And that was pre-Club Boys. So way back. We have reformed with yet another lineup.
So this is the this song is an ode to the less traveled route.
Okay. I'll agree with that. My wife's not out there, is she? Good, we can do the song then.
Thank you.
right, we're warmed up now. The drums have taken effect.
Yeah.
water and soda. That's a dangerous combination. For anybody that doesn't know, that song's about drinking pennyroyal tea when you're pregnant.
It's a topical song, but it's taken in terms of...
Thank you.
Thank you.
Dave just did not want to stop on it.
That's okay.
Drummers are like pentatonic machines. The perfect is the enemy of the good.
same original.
See what I can do for next year.
Could have tripped out easy, but I've been
there at sunset. Do you remember when? I know a beach or a baby, but it never ends. When you made your mind up, you're going to be mine. Tell you right now, any drink in the boat, baby, that I can find. When I say to be cool, I think that you know what I mean. We could be there at sunset. Do you remember when? I know a beach or a baby.
Mm-hmm.
So we're on to Junior's farm. Thank you.
Well, it's nice to know that people over 60 can, like, party down. After all, we've got the experience. Save the liquor for late night. By the way, you don't have to tip your waitress, and you don't have to go home. You can stay here. This is a song by Paul. Thank you. Make sure you have your garlic necklace with you. They're out there tonight. Especially wearing MAGA hats.
Thank you.
you freeze with fright. Sunshine, you love next.
Okay.
Otherwise, we're gonna get like 1 o'clock. Yeah. I'm sure we would like it. I'm assuming we would like it.
Okay.
Just we two. Stay with you, darling. I'll stay with you too. when the lights came on.
I thought there was a police.
I'm doing it. The helicopter.
Yeah.
So how are we doing fresh air? Like who's
yeah, let's do it.
You know what? When they fired the God Shouts, we wanted to make it out.
After the third verse.
Remember, don't drink and drive unless it's water.
Unless you're driving a bumper car.
Okay, if you're on the moon, it's all right. You probably won't have an accident.
Going back, baby.
We're going to be doing some moonwalking. Written by a local guy living in Frederick County, Richie Furry. to do Green River or skip it?
Skip it.
Let's do Badge.
Oh, we're skipping Green River?
Yeah.
Ah, it's like a cartoon.
Due to previous technical difficulties, we've had to cut a few numbers from our set, but it'll be okay.
Jim, let me know when you're good.
Alright.
You're good.
Oh, I'm sorry. They were all sipping a beer right then.
We are doing it around.
We are going to do it.
Hey, these are the days of a smattering of applause.
Blue spark?
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Mexico, right into South America on that one.
All right, neighbors, we're going to do two more and then we're done. So don't pick up the phone. It won't do you any good at this point. It's that dial-up is super secret clock sound. Hey, sound man, it might putting a little reverb on this clock metronome sound might be really helpful.
You don't have to.
Jim says you don't have to.
I think he's dialed it in already.
Thank you.
All right, we're going to do an original for our final number here. I want to thank everybody for coming out and participating. was ever thus. To quote Mr. Natural. Hey, next year we're going to do the first weekend in May instead of competing with Del Fest. For the last few years, he's killing me.
That's
Del
guy.
Yeah, son of a bitch. Anyway, I'm glad everybody came out. Like I said, you don't have to go home. There's no waitresses to tip, so you're good to go. All right? You want us to stay all night? We're good with it. If you need a place to crash inside the barn, there's some couches. And some blankets and pillows, too. Thanks, everybody.